all of my youngest, some savages running your trap, hit you up with them packages. Rob you for bricks, but that shit for pounds. Fuck all that talking, they land you down.
So I just kind of went in a new trailer called Don't Look Up. So let's see the hype.
This is not real. This is not real. This is not real. This isn't happening. Kate, tell me this isn't really happening.
I hear there's something you don't like the looks of.
We discovered a very large comet.
Oh, good for you.
It's headed directly towards Earth.
This comet is what we call a planet killer.
At this exact moment, say we sit tight and assess.
Sit tight and assess?
Sit tight.
And then assess. The sit tight part comes first, and you gotta digest it. That's the assessment period.
This is the worst news in the history of humanity. He just blew us off.
What are we gonna do? We have to release the information.
So we just leak it.
Our guests today have made a pretty big discovery in space.
How big is this thing going? I can't destroy my ex-wife's house. Is that possible?
There's a 100% chance that we're all going to die.
Hey.
Well, the handsome astronomer can come back anytime, but the yelling lady, not so much.
We're going to get the news out there one way or another.
It's real and it's coming.
FBI!
Jesus Christ, you could have just called me.
This comet contains $30 trillion worth of material.
What do trillions of dollars matter if we're all gonna die?
Oh, no, this what if we're rich? That would be terrible!
Stupid.
You guys discovered a comet? I have a tattoo of a shooting star on my back.
Oh, that's terrific. This could be a complete disaster.
This is already a disaster.
You know that girl from YFTV said we're all gonna die?
No.
Your girl! You'll never take me alive!
So you don't shoot at the comet?
Giant comet! Coiling its way towards Earth! Can you see it?
I can't! My head is in a bag!
I did have the FBI put that bag over your head. They don't do that. The CIA does, but I made them do it.
You know, I had a feeling.
It's a good feeling, because that is what I did, and it was very funny and cool.
I'm loving it. Yo, definitely want to check that out, man. Definitely look funny. Coming in theaters a month from now. See, like, Netflix is doing, like, a split. I don't know if you got to deal with certain, like, movie productions or... Because of what's going on, they just don't know how much money they'll get for and being in theaters for what's going on. But yeah, see, it's going to be theaters, selected theaters, and then it's going to be on the Netflix. Either way, definitely going to watch it. I have a lot of actors and actresses that I like. Very entertaining, especially Leonardo DiCaprio. Jennifer, man, yeah, those two look like a good chemistry. Look like they did good things up and in that... in that movie, man. Yeah. I'm very excited. Very excited. Very happy. I can't wait to laugh. Hopefully it's in one of my theaters. I'll definitely go to theaters watch it. Give me some popcorn. But yeah, if you like my reaction, give me a like. Subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys next time.